And as I am discussing about the different pattern of loop in the Python, and based on that loop I am constructing different type of pattern. So today I am going to show you first this particular program. Okay, so in this program what you are going to see that there are different type of structures are there, and using those different type of structures the loop will be created. It will going to pattern with a while loop. We have done with a for loop also. Now this is with a while loop. So let's run this particular program and see the output of it. See here, as in the class also I have shown you different pattern. See how the pattern is coming. First one, okay, then 2 2, then 3 3 3, then 4 4 4 4, then 5 5 5 5 5. So this is what the looping structure has been done. See the looping pattern very nicely. I equals to 1, while I less than equals to 5. Then j equals to 1, j less than equals to I. Okay, so print i. Now j is increasing, j equals to j plus 1, print slash n, and you will going to see that I is also increasing, I plus 1. So you see here very nicely how the pattern is been and condition is been changing, and based on the condition how the loop is giving a particular pattern. Okay, so since it is the outer loop, what it I have started with an 1. As the outer loop is 1, that means j also I have set it 1. So as soon as the j is 1, is I is less than equals to 5. Yes, that same condition what we I have implemented in my previous videos and programs, you have seen it. So while this is less than equals to 5 or not. Okay, yes, it is so. So as it is so, what it will happen, then it come inside j less than equals to I. Yes, j less than equals to I. So print I, first I will be printed. Then j will going to increase, and as soon as the j is increasing, what? J is increasing to 2. Now j value, when it will enter, j value will be 2. I value also increased, I equals to also 2. So how many time now it will print? 2 time it will print. Now next 3, it will going to print a 3 time. Next 4, it will going to print a 4 time. And next 5, it will going to print a 5 time. Now in this pattern of loop, in this series of loop, what you are seeing it that your condition what you are giving, that means here the condition first loop, then the inside loop, inner loop, the condition that has been given, you, that condition will going to change, and based on the condition your program also going to give you the different pattern of output. Now see this one. Okay, see this one, what it is doing? J equals to 1, j less than, then here I have increased it, I have decreased it. So this the particular pattern structure. Pattern structure, what we have printed, we have seen it that in this particular pattern format, the pattern will going to give a different form or different structure of the result, isn't it? So this is the result format that it will going to give to us. This will going to display to us in this particular pattern or form that it will going to have a particular structure based on this, the loop or the condition that has been given to it. Okay, so in this loop or condition that you will going to have a structure, you will going to see that each of this particular structure will going to change based on the particular what condition. Yes, the particular condition that you will going to apply. Now here you are applying the condition of what? You are applying the condition of implementing the this pattern of series or this pattern of structure to be printed. So at first and foremost, you have to think that what is the pattern of the structure you want to print, and what should be its outcome. That means your structure, first you have to format the structure, then structure outcome is there. Now how you will going to execute it? How will going to execute the loop so that you will going to get this particular pattern of structure or the other structure or the start structure, structure I have shown you, more the structure I am going to show you, different type of other implementation of the program also I am going to show you. So each of this particular thing, each of this particular part, you will going to find it that the basic section is what basic section is the implementation of this